As we head into the Christmas season this year, we find ourselves approaching a time of year when we tend to do a lot of planning. We plan for parties, we plan for vacations, we plan for gifts, we plan for budgets. One of the things we don't always plan is worship. So we'd like to give you an opportunity to plan on two worship services this Christmas season. First of all, a Christmas Eve service in which we'll be examining the question, why does Christmas matter? Or more accurately, why does the first coming of Christ matter? And what we hope to find is that this is an extremely relevant and practical question. It really is significant for us that Christ came to earth. And so we're going to be unpacking that on Thursday, December 24th. And then a week later, what's sometimes called an Old Year's service or New Year's Eve service on December 31st, both services are at 6:30. Pastor Maul will be encouraging us to look backwards and reflect over the past year and to see God's hand in our lives over the past year, as well as to encourage us to look forward to seek His face in the coming year. Both of these services will be held at Covenant Reformed Church at 47 South Church Street in Carbondale. For more information, you can call the church office at 570-282-6400 or check out the website, which is carbondalerc.org.